Hey guys, good afternoon. It's Saturday, July 25, 2:30 in the afternoon. The right word for this project is fresh, as this rig just literally came out from the dealership, went straight to our HQ with only 26 kilometers in his odometer. So this is gonna be a full build project. We prepared most of the items that we will be installing. We'll be installing option side step, option rear bumper, option front bumper, the version 1. Then the pure comfort suspension, our best seller. It consists of RideMax 4-way damping shocks, the Pro Fender upper control arm, and the King progressive coil spring. And then the American power brake kit. We'll be upgrading the horn, the headlights, the taillights, and a lot more, together with fuel rims, of course, and namimili pa si client ng tires on which to install. So watch out for the full transformation, guys. Gonna be a half day, full transformation, fresh from the dealership. Guys, we're back, and by the way, I'm Randy, and I'm with my brother.
And I'm Ken.
So we're here to unveil yung ginawa nating full build project, yung fresh, the project fresh na straight from the dealership. Diba? So pakita lang natin, Ken.
Yes.
This is actually a clean build, functional, and tough. So
sobrang clean niya, no? Yung customer kasi nag-decide between the Raptor and the Ranger.
Yes.
So, ayaw niya naman magmukhang Ranger kay Raptor kasi hindi niya nakinuha yung Raptor. Mm-hmm. Gusto niya yung clean lang at
enhance
product
lang yung...
Yes, yes.
Well, this passed, the build passed our standards, the Autobot way, and especially sa specifics ng owner.
Yes.
So, we'll give you a quick look. Well, let's start with the front bumper. The front bumper is option 4WD, the version 1, di ba, Ken?
Yeah, the version 1, the dual LED.
The dual LED. And then, what's new, we're trying to make a new trend, is yung SRL spreader natin. This perfectly fits yung hole natin dito. The halo, it's the signature standard ng lagi yan ng rigid. And even this one, naka-DRL na rin siya. It's all white lang to match everything. Pati yung Mustang headlight natin.
Isa rin na yung gusto ng client is yung wala ng stock light.
Yes.
So gusto niya same lahat na white.
And what's best about this is hindi lang siya magandang itsura, pero yung performance, yung buga ng ilaw, maganda. With the wheel sets, we did install the fuel heater and a very rare tire size. It's a 275-75 R17 BFG KM3, yes. And then we did install our best seller,
the APB.
The APB big brake kit.
Yes.
The pure comfort suspension na mas pinaganda pa. Kasi ngayon, it's using King progressive coil spring, di ba?
And Pro Fender upper control arm.
Upper control arm. And syempre, yung RideMax 4-way damping pa rin natin. And then, what's the size of the big brake kit, Ken?
It's a 355mm rotor, then the 4-pot caliper.
And then with our side step, actually wrap around naman to it's all option.
Yes.
So option side step, clean look lang din, pero mabilis makay, pero hindi rin siya nakalabas masyado. Still option. And then our rear bumper is also option, 4WD. And then our... taillights, it's V-Land.
The most famous taillight for Rangers and Raptors.
Raptors.
Yung V-Land taillight. This one is the clear one.
Clear lens.
Available din yung smoke.
Smoke, yes. Actually, isa sa mga kinabit natin dyan is the hammer matting, di ba? It's very functional.
It's a
deep dish matting.
Yes, tapos, and digital print.
Get a hammer matting. Tapos nag-PIAA horns din tayo dito.
Yes, horns.
And then yung fascia natin, di ba?
Fascia panel kit.
Panel
para
kit.
Sa, kasi nag-upgrade ng lights, nag-upgrade
yes,
ng
mga
ilaw.
Switches.
Switches para hindi siya makalat.
Para malinis lahat. We'll be doing more videos of our future builds.
Yes.
Who knows? Baka isa sa mga nanonood ngayon, yung kotse niya na yung next video natin. Yes. So, to see you guys. Thank you.